Dance Showdown is about finding the best dancer out of our 8 YouTube stars. Your votes combined with our judges' scores will determine who's going home and who's going on to the next round.
Previously on Dance Showdown.
Troublemakers.
It was interesting.
I think Anisha's been a good compliment to them. She seems to be handling them where other people might have hung themselves.
To appreciate the rhythm of British men.
I think you love him right now.
All you do is talk about him.
Moving on.
We're ballers. Yes. We're gonna win because of these onesies.
Yay! Onesie crew!
Oh my gosh. I thought we were onesies.
Our onesies, they just united us. Mm-hmm.
We just wore them because, like, yo, we just don't give a fuff.
Brings together the bond, the deeper relationship within the group.
That we have together.
Our theme is youth, and I think we're already up on that game. Yep. All right, so y'all ready to start learning? We're gonna go forward. We're gonna act like we're running. So, boom, back.
What,
so that? Right leg first, and back.
Does anyone else feel dizzy?
Oh,
no. I'm here with a fake, guys.
I'm being forward again! She's dilated to 10 inches.
Aw, happy birthday. 6, 7, 8, we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Now when you do it, almost, you want to throw your head forward. Like, and back. So really go forward. Yep.
That looks good as well.
It's amazing. From here, left leg is gonna go first. You're gonna go forward. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3.
Like
four.
Skiing. It's like Shakira on skis.
Roll.
That's
open.
My favorite bit.
Congratulations on making it to round 2.
Oh,
your next challenge is to incorporate 2 partner lifts into your routine.
Mm-hmm.
That means lift each other off the ground. A considerable amount.
She always seems like she's angry at
us. Yeah.
Lift up 2. Yeah. All right, fellas. Lift.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I might be lifting
you
guys.
Oh, yeah, you should lift us.
I should lift you guys. I think we're going to practice that lift. These lifts, they're going to be amazing.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
We're going to work on them. You're going to be over here.
Ow, I'm really bruised already, guys.
Make your arm really tight. So I'm gonna put my leg around your arm. All you have to do, you're like literally, you're supporting me.
I wouldn't trust Lane, to be honest.
Feel me.
You are pretty strong.
I feel kind of sexual right now, but whatever.
All right, ready? So we're gonna go here.
Oh.
You gotta push my leg though. I'm here, kind of like help me over just a little bit.
Okay, right. Yeah, I get you.
1.
Yeah.
2. Good.
That seems like the most dangerous flip you can do.
No.
You
want to support
right on your...
You want to support that
on
right in there, yeah? Right in there. Put it right in there.
Yeah.
1, 2. Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's not quite smooth enough right now, but we'll
get there. But no, we'll get it. Oh, we're feeling great.
Well, it's actually going to be a lot more extreme than you just saw, but we don't want to give you too much away. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we don't want to give it away. Bow.
Please vote for us.
Please
if you want to.
1 baby kitten will be killed for every person that doesn't vote for us.
So please vote because we want those kittens alive.
Thanks for watching Dance Showdown. Come on back next week for a new episode. And make sure you guys follow at DanceOn Network. We got Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. So follow away. Are you a YouTube star? Do you have what it takes? Well, then go to joindanceon.com.